One, two, three, four. There once were ships by the name of Maersk. They sailed the seven seas. They burned up dirty diesel fuel, but the customers were pleased. But then the climate, it started to change. The waters began to rise. The polar ice was melting. We started to agonize. The captains at Maersk, they took note. They came up with a plan to make their ships all run clean. Their attitude was, we can. They searched the world for new fuels. They found one that looked good. It came from an Arizona man whose mission they understood. The new fuel was called Metrol. It burned super clean. As easy to use as diesel and cheaper than gasoline. Ships, trains, boilers, and trucks, they all made the swap. The pattern, it spread like wildfire. Pollution began to drop. With greenhouse gas declining, the skies began to clear. The polar ice stopped melting. The world let out a cheer. Maersk plus Metrol, that was the key for carbon to be transformed. From a villain to a hero, with clean green now the norm. So when you see clean water, when you see blue sky, thank the daring Maersk captains who gave Metrol fuel a try.